Hey guys, welcome to workout 2.4. So 2.4 is a descending pyramid. So you're going to start off with 10 of each of the 5 exercises, then you're going to do 9 of each, 8 of each, all your way down until we get to 1 of each. Righto, so 5 exercises: stationary lizard press, shoulder press with your dumbbells, hammer curl with your dumbbells, half burpee push-ups, which are the body weight, and then a 20-meter shoulder run. Righto, I'll go through all the exercises and explain how it all works. Righto, so the stationary lizard press. You're going to be down in the ground here. As you go down, you're going to bring one knee up, take it back, and then the opposite knee. So as you lower down for the push-up, one knee will come out to the side, and you'll keep alternating that. So every time you do a push-up and one knee comes up, that is one rep. So with the shoulder press, leg in front, lock on that core, press up into the middle, and then back down to 90 degrees. All the dumbbells are about at the shoulders. So press up, and then back down. Right now, hammer curl. So we're just going to hold the dumbbells on the side, just come straight up, and then back down. So straight up, squeeze the bicep, lower back down under control. Half burpee push-ups. So the half burpee push-ups, exactly the same as a normal burpee, but we're not having to jump up in the air. So feet will kick out, push up, feet come back in under the chest, kick back out straight, another push-up, and just continue that. So every time there's a push-up, that's one rep. Finally, you got a shuttle run. So set 2 cones up, 20-meter distance. Up is 1, back is 2, so on and so forth until you get to 10. And go back to the top, 9 of each, 8 of each, and work your way through. Let us know how you go in the group. We'll see you tomorrow.